For more videos on people's struggles, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.
This series of protests kicked off on the 4th of March 2021 when the VET Student Representative Council took to the Flower Hall building to halt all registration procedures for first-year students and returning students alike. Initially, student leaders wanted to halt registration procedures. Thousands and thousands of students who became excluded as a result of their historical debt to the institution. However, as it stands on the 8th day of the demonstration, the institution still hasn't addressed the students and really tried to meet their demands, hence why they have taken back to the streets for yet another week to ensure that more students are allowed back into the system. Student representative councils from universities across the country have today joined in the fight against financial exclusion to shut down all university programs. The event of that fateful Wednesday started on the intersection in Bloemfontein between Jerusalem Street and Jan Smuts Avenue, where tires were being burnt. Police officers were deployed to disperse the crowd of students when stun grenades were thrown at the students. Yet again on the 8th day of the demonstration against financial exclusion, the protest is back on that very same intersection where it all started. Protest is now moving to Mthumba Street, where a night vigil was held for the late Mthokozisi Mthuma. And as I stand, behind me is the clinic where he came out to have a doctor's appointment with his doctor. This, as I'm standing right now, is the spot where he took his last breath. In his media briefing, the institution's Vice Chancellor Zeblon Vilakazi has clearly stated that they are not in any financial position to continue funding or rather helping students that are in need of the financial assistance, because then it would mean that they will not continue sustainably financially. How do you feel about this?
So I'm actually of the view that they are not for us. They are clearly not for us. For them to say that they're clearly not for us. Number one, there is a surplus that has remained that could assist all these 6,000 students. They gave themselves bonuses of about 20 million, and it doesn't make sense for them to give themselves bonuses for the students who haven't registered. So for them to say that they don't have money is a problem on its own. But also fair that they must come to the table with us and say, okay, because we don't have money as they claim, they must say, okay, we're willing to take you, you students and comrades, to the table with national government, along with other universities, to start a conversation of policy change, to see how we can restructure the policy to accommodate each and every individual who qualifies to be at the university.
I mean, it has already been over a week now of protests, and it doesn't look like anything is materializing on the side of your demands. What's the way forward from today onwards, and rather this week?
So things have actually materialized. If you look at UCT, they responded according to the events that happened here in Bloemfontein. They haven't materialized on our side, as you say, as vets, but I would like to believe that we are also assisting other universities by having this demonstration, right? But we we want them to take the conversation further and say that, okay, because you comrades have this problem, let's come to the table and then renegotiate everything from the beginning. Because at this point, we have students who are holding the ground, will continue to holding the ground, even if it takes us a month. We'll continue closing down businesses to ensure that the economy also has to shake, because the economy is the spine of the country. If the economy doesn't move, the country also doesn't move. So we'll continue closing the economy and ensuring that our demands are met accordingly.
As you've heard, the Wits SRC is not backing down. The students here in Bloemfontein are also not backing down, as more colleges have joined in on the protest. More protests will follow and will continue for the duration of this week.
Owls. 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 Owls.